Here's another tip that'll help you get started with your Humminbird Helix. Your Helix has a large collection of available views, including both full screen and split screen views, containing all of the sonar, imaging, chart, and system information associated with your particular unit. One of the first things you'll want to do with your Helix is determine which of these views will be visible and which will be hidden. But don't worry, you can change your mind and rearrange your hidden and visible views anytime. Press the menu key twice to access the main menu. Then, use the left and right arrow keys to select the Views menu tab. Now, use the up and down arrow keys to start reviewing all of the available views. As you work your way through the list, use the left and right arrow keys to determine whether each particular view will be visible or hidden. Now all of the views that you've selected as visible will be part of your views rotation. Select a view to display from this rotation using the View and Exit keys, which move through the rotation in opposite directions.